Finally, weekend arrived and all will be looking forward to have some fun in the weekend. So today I will just show you how to calculate the take profit and where to place it so that our strategy will work properly. Yesterday I have shown you bullish engulfing pattern and calculate actually open at market block was not acting as per the calculated take profit level. So for that I have asked to support them and I have got a reply from there and the solution for that, and today I am going to show you that. So Visual J Forex is a very easy to use tool. It has got very good features, drag and drop only, and then you just need one day to get familiar with all of its function. But develop a profitable strategy, you will need a month or more. And after you develop a profitable strategy, test run it over a period of 5 to 10 years, then you will come to know about the profitability of that strategy in the longer run, and then you can easily rely on it. So don't take risk directly on your live account. First test run it in the demo account and then only you should go ahead with it. So let's begin. Today I will show you the simple calculations. I will show you any concept related to stochastic or the price action pattern. So like here, bullish engulfing is there. Is the 15th October, okay? This we will use. Or even we can go for any bullish candle or even any bearish candle, and after that we will use the candle low as the stop loss and we will calculate the open price from distance between open price and stop loss price, and then I will multiply it by 2 and that will be our take profit. So suppose the distance between open price and the candle low price is 25 pips or 30 pips. Then strategy, we will use the calculation block to multiply it by 2. That will give us a ratio of 1:2, and that value we will use for the take profit. So let's begin. First start with the open positions, position info, then 1, and then I will define the candle period, and then define the candle instrument. And then I am going for a very simple concept. If candle is green, that time strategy will execute a buy trade. Whatever. Just basic purpose is to show you the calculation of take profit. And then we will use some basic calculation. So you can go for some distance. If candle, previous candle, candle close. And then candle open. Is greater, then we will calculate the distance of that candle. So suppose if you we get a big bullish candle. So sometimes what happens? Money follows money concept. So let me see the distance 9.3 and then 9.7. So if candle has got the length, body length greater than 30 pips, then strategy will execute a buy trade. So here we can use it, this one. Or even simple, we can go for a bullish candle and then candle close minus candle open. Result of calculation will be length body of candle. Start value 0 and then change the setting to subtraction. After that, if body of the candle is greater than 30 pips, then strategy should execute a buy trade. So let me see the now here 1.116. So 30 pips we will need 1.113. So 0.003. So body of the candle. Here as we are using the Euro USD, that's why we will need to use like this for 30 pips. If you will go for the USD JPY, there will be different numbers, as USD JPY looks like this. So 0.30 will be direct calculation for the USD JPY, but Euro USD has got the two decimal places before the pips. And then if that is greater, then strategy should execute a buy trade and stop loss will be candle low. Instrument Euro USD, slippage is 5. So you can change it to 0.2 pips. And then stop loss will be candle low. Now remove the first change the setting to price. Okay. Now here after this we will calculate the take profit. So use the calculation block. Now you will need to connect it with the fill OK. So 1, 2, 3, 4th order. So connect the take calculation block with the 4th order of the open at market block. And then calculate the take profit levels. Like our stop loss is candle low. So what we will do? First define the position here in the output value. So here we will define it as a current position. Okay, now and then in the current position take the open price, position and then open price. Okay, first we will calculate the distance between open price and the stop loss price. So our stop loss is candle low, previous candle's low, so that we will need to take, and then our stop loss is candle low. Okay, so this is our distance between open and candle low, which is our stop loss. You can name it as a stop loss distance. And in the setting, change it to subtraction. Now next step is to multiply this by 2. So one more calculation block we will need. So multiply the stop loss distance by 2 or 3 . This will be our take profit distance. Take profit, you can see, because one more variable we will need to create. Multiply we need. Now we need a third calculation block. So here you will need to add this value into open price. So again we will need open price from the current position. Open price, and then we will add take profit into it. Result will be our take profit distance. Zero and save it. And in the setting, change it to sum. As we are adding the take profit distance into open price, and then use the take profit block. Set take profit. In the setting, change it to price. Okay, and then use here the current position. And take profit is our take profit distance. Okay, so this way you will need to use the calculation for placing the calculated take profit. Means, suppose if you want take profit in terms of price. So, remove the variable from the open at market block. Then do the required calculation as per your strategy. And then, place it, use the set take profit block. And here you will need to change the setting to price. So save it. And export it. Next step is to just test run it and then import the strategy. And then test it. Previous month. So start execute and then calculated the distance and the now you can see it has closed the position in 84 pips because stop loss failed and it was stop loss closed by the take profit event. So strategy is working properly and as you can see, open price was the 1.0936 and the stop loss was around candle low 1.08850. So it has calculated the distance first and then they multiply it by 2 and then which strategy set that amount as the take profit and then position has closed in profit. So This is not the method to go for a strategy, just but I have shown you simple trade setup with calculated take profit level. So today's purpose was to just make you familiar how you can calculate your take profit level by using the calculation blocks. So that's it for the day, friends. So hope you have learned something today from my video, and I wish all my friends very happy weekend ahead, and see you in next week.